the pinwheel napkin po. Okay, so first, start with a square. Then fold all the four corners into the center. Creating a smaller square. Then, fold the left and right edges into the center, creating a rectangle. Then, fold the small edges again in the center, creating a square. Then, take this out. You have to insert this and then take this out. Then fold this. Okay. Then take this out again. Then fold. Take this out. And you have a nice pinwheel napkin fold.
This is Maylene Huliganga. Thank you for watching.